We set course once more for Mayerzy. I found myself looking forward to it. It was a good place, despite the people. It was everything Elbereth could have been. The soft, wet wind of Mayerzy hadn't seemed gentle before. I could see it now. Maybe Remba really had liked this place. I had the clay figurine with me, in my bag, wrapped up safely in a cloth. Everything on Mayerzy was as we'd left it. The flowers still bloomed. The water still bubbled. Thank you. Someone had ripped through Olroy's stuff like a wind. Had she been here when it happened? Had she clambered to safety out of the window or cowered beneath a table? Back in the orphanage, we'd done both. Cabinets glinting with gold and polished glass. Laughter, shouting, crying, all at once. The sound of 1,000 people packed up like a box of oranges. I had my first taste of Rucker when I was 8. I didn't pay for it that time either. The cool Rucker burned my throat, and Timur smiled. Thank you.
Oh, may I be gone?